What's up, everybody? So we are heading to the UMass Lowell versus the UMass
Lowell
Hockey East game. It's the intensity. I've never seen it in person before. I've heard it's like the Bruins and Maple Leafs, or Bruins and Canadians, or Caps and Penguins, and more
Bruins,
like it.
Penguins. Leafs.
Yeah, Schittsburg. But we're gonna stop by BK, grab some food.
Game night!
That McDonald's is not the smartest people. I asked for a cheeseburger with just cheese only, well, and obviously ketchup. And the guy goes, "You want cheese on that?" Nah.
What?
Pickles and onions and lions and tigers and bears.
BK!
Yeah.
One more time!
Woo!
Yeah! Game time!
Alright, guys, we're here. Home rink this time, not Merrimack. Game vlog 2, let's go, whoa!
Yeah, Lowell! Banners!
Up and down the food and all the best. strength and unity. River of pride, we sit side by side. We fight for victory. Wings are curled and our towers burn. Truth we strike and restore. Hell we won't fight, we won't fail. Let's go, you must always go.
All right, guys, what's up?
Yeah, Lowell!
We both lost our voices again. UML came back in the third with two goals.
I called it, just saying.
Carl Berglund and Chris Schutz. Goal in the last minute, last, what was it, 30 seconds?
Yeah, 30 seconds. So the reason Matt Mary decides, hey, let me stand up. So he stands up. We get the puck.
Yeah, he didn't see that coming at all. That was a bad goal. I was
a bad goal, but a beneficial goal.
Beneficial goal. That was the game winner last minute. Tsongas was pumped up, as you saw.
UML!
You heard it first here, guys. Have a good night.